In the aquatic world, some miracles have occurred. These fish are orders of magnitude larger than anything previously seen. Welcome back to another video on the channel, and the following is a list of the 10 largest fish ever caught. Number 10. The Mekong Giant Catfish. The Mekong Giant Catfish is, as the name suggests, quite large. After all, they reach lengths of about 2.5 meters and weights of about 250 kilograms when found vegetating at the bottom of Thailand's Mekong River. The crown jewel of these catfish, however, was caught in 2005 when an unusually large specimen measured approximately 2.7 meters, long and weighed an impressive 293 kilograms, making it a contender for the largest freshwater fish ever recorded. Unfortunately, despite attempts to inject steroids into it to increase its strength, it died and was eaten by the locals. While this would normally not be a big deal because the World Conservation Union considers it to be critically endangered, the catching and killing of this massive fish were unquestionably far from ideal. Number 9. The Albino Sturgeon. Large sturgeons are impressive, but finding a supersized specimen that is also albino is nearly impossible. However, this is what happened when Michael and Margaret Snell of Salisbury, England, caught a 3.8-meter wide sturgeon weighing 500 kilograms and measuring 53 inches in circumference while fishing in Chilliwack, British Columbia. White sturgeons typically reach a maximum length of about 2.1 meters, making the one they discovered a true monster. Despite being a spectacular sight, it did not officially break the record because it was released back into the water rather than killed. Number 8. The Hammerhead. While not as frightening as the great white, the hammerhead shark is unquestionably not a fish to be underestimated. After all, this large fish can reach 6 meters in length and weigh half a ton, and it frequently uses its massive head to pin down stingrays as prey. However, what distinguishes the hammerhead is its difficulty to catch, and as a result, many anglers have tried their luck in catching this elusive prize, and as a result of such efforts, Captain Bucky Dennis caught the largest hammerhead ever caught off the coast of Boca Grande, Florida, in May of 2006. Instead of throwing it, this supersized shark came in at the best weight of 0.64 tons. Captain Dennis chose to donate the sample to the Marine Laboratory in Sarasota, Florida, where it was dissected for the scientific community's benefit. Number 7. The Ratfish. Deepwater creatures have a reputation for being odd-looking. The story of the ratfish demonstrates that this creature is no exception. The ratfish was caught by Norwegian fisherman Oscar Lundahl while fishing for blue habit at a depth of about 800 meters below the surface off the Norwegian island of Andia. While he wasn't expecting to see this strange fish, he said its dinosaur-like appearance caught him off guard as he reeled it in, and its massive eye set it apart from anything he'd caught before. Although it did not survive the trip up to the surface due to the extreme change in pressure, he said it made an excellent meal after frying it up at home. Number 6. The Atlantic Bluefin Tuna. Bluefin tuna weighing up to 250 kilograms and reaching lengths of 2.5 meters have the potential to bring in massive sums of money. As a result, they fished along the northeastern coast of the United States and the east coast of Canada. On October 26, 1979, off the small Canadian town of Auld's Cove, Nova Scotia, a fisherman named Ken Fraser went toe-to-toe with a massive bluefin tuna for about 4 to 5 minutes before finally bringing it in. Its weight was an incredible 679 kilograms, and its length was approximately 3.7 meters, making it by far the largest bluefin tuna ever recorded across all species. However, given that the U.S. National Marine Fisheries Service claims that a 910-kilogram fish could theoretically exist, it's possible that this long-standing record will be broken soon. Number 5. The Bull Shark. While all sharks are impressive in their own right, any shark with the word bull in its name is guaranteed to be tough. This is unquestionably the case with the bull shark, a species found in waters all over the world. Measuring 2.4 meters in length and weighing 130 kilograms, these sharks are known to be territorial, aggressive, and unpredictable. As a result, it should come as no surprise that it's an exciting fish to try to catch. But the man with the honor of catching the largest ever was Australian angler Bryce Henderson, who caught a 316-kilogram bull shark specimen off the coast of Port Stephens, Australia, in February 1994. It was an impressive feat, more than doubling the size of a typical bull shark, and it's unlikely to be matched anytime soon. Number 4. The Ocean Sunfish. There are many different species of bony fish, but none are as large as the ocean sunfish. This is due to the fact that this species is the world's largest bony fish, weighing up to 1,000 kilograms and measuring up to 4.2 meters in length. As you might expect from their name, they prefer warm water and can be found in a variety of bodies of water, where they feed on a variety of jellyfish, squid, and crustaceans. However, while these fish are quite large, the largest of them all was caught in 1996 and weighed in at an incredible 2,300 kilograms. However, as fishing techniques improve, this specimen may be supplanted by another soon. Number 3. The Great White Shark. It is claimed that Alfred Dean of southeastern Australia was the one who caught the world's largest shark. He achieved this after snagging a massive shark on his hook while fishing outside the small town of Sedgena, Australia, in April 1959. He wrestled with the shark for approximately 70 minutes before finally pulling it from the water. The shark brought an end to the massive ringing of 1,208 kilograms, bringing the monster to the nearby Denial Bay. While it may not be as large as some of the giant sharks that have been recorded in the wild, it is still impressive. To put the Dean's feat in context, no shark fisherman has been able to catch anything that comes close to the 340 kilograms that the Dean caught. It is therefore likely that shark fishing technology will continue to hold the world record for many years to come, unless it significantly improves. Deep Blue, the world's largest giant shark, was tagged off the coast of Mexico 20 years ago and is now considered extinct. Divers recently discovered him off the coast of the Hawaiian island of Oahu. It was at this point that the 50-year-old shark was recorded as weighing 2.5 tons, indicating that he outweighed all of his other great white counterparts by a considerable margin. Number 2. The Black Marlin. Swordfish are unquestionably among the most visually stunning fish available, but none are quite as spectacular as the black marlin. There have been reports of black marlin reaching lengths of 4.65 meters in weights, as high as 750 kilograms, as well as reaching speeds of 36 kilometers per hour. As a result, the black marlin is a monster of a fish, and it's no surprise that it's one of the most highly sought after game fish in the world, especially in the United States. In terms of records, Alfred C. Glassell Jr. holds the distinction of catching the massive 710 kilograms black marlin in Peru in August 1953, which remains the largest ever caught. In addition to being an oil magnate and a professional fisherman by trade, he was well known for his generosity in supporting marine biology research programs. He passed away in 2013. Number 1. The Whale Shark. Ordinary whale sharks can grow to be 9.8 meters long and weigh 9 tons. In part due to the massive amounts of plankton that they consume on a regular basis. It is often said that despite their enormous size, they are one of the most docile fish in the ocean, and they are particularly friendly to human divers. Consequently, the whale shark is the epitome of a gentle giant, and it can frequently be measured without being caught. Edward Percival Wright, an Irish natural scientist who worked in the area around the Seychelles in 1868, discovered specimens that measured up to 21 meters in length. It was one of the largest and most obscure records ever made. With the exception of an 18-meter specimen measured in the wild in 1994 and a 20.75-meter specimen measured in 1995 after becoming stranded on the Ratnagiri coast, the recorded giants have been slightly smaller in recent years. Whatever the case, whale sharks are unquestionably some of the largest fish on the planet, regardless of who you believe to be the legitimate claimant to the title. And with that being said, it's time to end our video. What do you think about the size of these amazing fishes? Let us know in the comments. Like this video and subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you in the next video.